Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Elric. We're playing on Throne of Liberty on the Asota server. So we got kind of bored, so we're gonna PvP each other. It's gonna be BuffMP versus NoMP. So we're just in Ant Cave. We went down to the bottom because it's nighttime, so we can PvP each other. Hey, GG, Buff won this round. Okay, we're gonna go back and do it again for round two. Okay, so now we're going to switch sides just in case terrain was an issue. Good job. Okay, so we got enough time for another round. Okay, round three. They're switching their team comp. Made a sacrifice. And that's it for round three. We doing round four now? I'm coming down now. priority is always silence the healer. Once healer's down, your healer can heal the rest of your party. They stay alive, and then you can just finish off the DPS and the tank last. That's it for our little PvP between the guilds. Thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, please make sure to like and subscribe. Have a good day.